Full time final score of Hertford Town 2, Waltham Abbey 1. A very average first half with barely a chance, and both teams quite negative really. Second half proved to improve beyond belief. Hertford took the lead, Waltham Abbey then had a man sent off for two yellows and then equalised, only for Hertford to score a few minutes before the end, and then another red card for Waltham Abbey for a very cynical foul. Thanks for watching and speak to you soon.